consider everything I've heard here for the last several days. And I did note that I was a little surprised that the administrator asked to set aside $3,500 to close out the estate if we got to a closing. I thought that was pretty ambitious, given the litigation that has gone on in this matter. I'll consider what I've heard. And there is something in one of your prayers, Mr. Hamburg, about splitting fees or something, but I can't remember.
I can't
remember everything, but I think I saw a reference to it, but none of it matters at this point because I'm going to consider everything I've gotten anyway and what I've heard here today. And I certainly will look at the prayers, consider the evidence that's been presented.
Your Honor, may I cite the document to make it easier in court finding?
No, you don't need to. I think I know where it is.
My file of May 4, 2017. Yeah.
That's correct. It is. There's a reference to fees, but I'll look at it. And what you thought should be, I think there's a response that was filed. You just, okay. Well, there were lots of responses to each other's pleadings in these matters. Thank you all. I think this matter is concluded for you today. Thank you, sir. Thank you, sir.
Thank you.
All right, appreciate your time. I'm sorry we just got to, sometimes it's just unfortunate that we get to this kind of litigation, but this is what we do. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.